much about that either. Hello, everyone. I think we are live. Let me just check real quick. Hold on. Oh, we are live. All right. So, hello, everybody. I don't think I've ever actually straight up live streamed to YouTube before, so this is a new one for me. Alright, so the reason why we are streaming straight on YouTube instead of Twitch like I normally do is actually I can't upload to, or I can't stream to Twitch for some reason once I got this new computer. Not really sure why. That's just the way it is, I guess. Oh, hey there, Cobalt, how we doing? But yeah, for some reason it wasn't letting me stream to Twitch, so I guess we'll just try streaming straight to YouTube instead. And I figured, you know, I could get started streaming with a game I have not played in forever, and so we're going to get started with some Tiger Woods PGA Tour 13 here. And in a little bit, when I, like, I'll probably play a couple of rounds, and then I'll get bored, and we will move on to Borderlands 2, actually. Another game I have not played in forever. You're doing fine, how am I? I'm pretty good. Secretly hoping for, you know, no school tomorrow, but, I mean, what can you do, you know? And I think when we left off, we were getting ready to start the third round. Yeah, we're ready to start the third round. We've got a lead. Had a good first round, a not so good second round. So I bet you we can finish up this tournament, at least in this stream, and then I may switch games for a little bit, but for now we'll ride with this one. Let's go ahead and start the round here real quick. And now it's been like for, well, it hasn't actually been a while since I streamed, but it's been forever since I played this game. So I'm pretty sure I'll be rusty and that'll lead to some frustration on my end. But I guess makes it more fun for everyone else, so you know, it is what it is.
Hello friends, Janaz Alama and David Faraday. We're getting set now for the third round of action at PGA National Golf Club.
Alright, let's see, as we take a look at the leaderboard, no one else has really done much on the leaderboard to really challenge, where it's looking like the two contenders are in this last group, and Vijay Singh and Chris Horn. Oh good, we got a buttload of wind. Alright. Thanks for nothing like, I'm like trying to ease into it. What the heck? Oh, I think I did. Alright. Great start. We started by doing the wrong one, you know. Alright, now we've got the right one to swing back on, and so I'm thinking we should be doing okay. Oh, look at that, what a drive, alright. Awesome that a benefit and made it, you know, all the way onto the green. Also, I'm going to try experimenting with the game audio in the background. I can't really hear it. I guess you guys will have to let me know if you can hear it on the stream or if I need to turn it up. Alright, we're gonna try a little chip. See, my short game is still better in video game form than in real life, but it is what it is. I've got a pretty good birdie chance right here. You know I want to capitalize, but you know I'm terrible at putting, so probably not. Almost had it. Oh, good. We left ourselves a fun little par putt. All right. I see you. I made the par putt at least, so. I'm going to try turning it up a little bit, actually. And seeing bogeys, so now we got a 4-shot lead. Thanks for making things easy on us. Oh, that's a little loud, man. We'll see you right there for now, I think. Alright. Ooh, no. Oh, no. That was a bad yank. Ten out of ten shot. Way to go, Husker Ninja. You are too good at this game. I'll just try and get this onto the green. That would be a nice save, I think. Take our 2-putt for a par. You know what? Why don't you shut up, Mr. Announcer, dude? Still a lot of work to be done. You know what? If I get a par, I don't even care.
Short lead would be nice if he can make this.
You know what, we try. So we left ourselves a little fun tap in for a par, but also I'm sensing I need to turn this up a little bit. So I will. No, that I'm really struggling with how to put the game volume. I'm sorry, you guys. If it's like soft and you can barely hear what they're saying, just let me know and I'll try and turn it up. Oh, hey, there's Singh with the birdie. There's Kuchar with the birdie. So all of a sudden, just going par par, and we're back to where we started. Except we got someone at 4-under now trying to make a little comeback on us. That's all right. We just gotta focus and get some birdies and hit the fairway. Come on, Stan.
Excellent start off the tee. A great way to begin the hole. More than 215 yards. All right. Let's
see what we got. I probably take this down a little bit, but I don't really want to. See if that ends up coming back to bite me. Sit. Should have brought it down. GG me. But no, I'm glad to be back to actually live streaming. And I mean, I could have just gone and recorded another video today, but I didn't really want to play NCAA. I don't know why. I just wasn't in the mood for that. This is like way downhill. I'm going to try this. Oh, there's a par 5? Oh, sweet. Let's make that eagle, then. I want it. I want the eagle, man. Gah! So, hopefully we left ourselves a little easy birdie putt. I want that birdie, or I want that eagle, though. That would be nice. Putt the frickin' ball! Thank you. Read what I'm doing, trying to move the little stick. So we get the birdie. We are one under on our round through three. VJ pars, Kuchar pars, Edoardo Molinari birdies seven. So looking like the leaderboard is still going to move up quite a bit. Oh, we have one viewer. Hello, one viewer. Thank you for watching this stream. Actually, at some point, I'm probably going to need to go get my computer charger. I just didn't want to mess with it right now. See how long I can get it to last. Okay, I'm going to turn up the volume on this stream, actually. Hold on.
That's another crooked one off the tee.
Oh, great. Did I miss the fairway again? I'm so good at golf. Like, seriously, just call me Tiger Woods. Get up there. Oh, do it again. Perfect. Now we're chipping for birdie from like 20 yards away. Get down. Give me a par. Thank you. All right. We finally had a good chip. Now don't screw this up, because I know you want it. Putt the frickin' ball. Just call me clutch. I had two terrible shots on that hole, and I still got a par. And there's Kuchar and Molinari at another birdie, so they're only five back. That's what, back-to-back birdies from Molinari, I think. So we gotta think 7 and 8 are birdie holes. So we gotta focus on that while we trying to maintain our 4-shot lead anyway. Come on, be money. Oh, that's pretty good. Sit! Stay up on the green, please. I don't think it's on the green, actually. It's not. But I'm going to putt it anyway. Let's go. No pain, no gain. I'm going to try a little birdie right here. See if we can get this in. Be good, be good, be good! No! So close. So, you know what, we'll take our par because we still got a 4-shot lead. I just need to not self-destruct this round like I sometimes like to do. Oh, hey, look, there's Phil out of nowhere. He went from not even on the leaderboard to 4-under. He's in the second to last group. So he must have had a couple bogeys and then, like, he must have eagled, like, 6 or something. I'm thinking after this round, I'm going to need to get my computer charger, so. But we don't need to worry about that right now, anyway. Oh, be good. Right down the pipe, let's go. We've only got one birdie in, like, 5 holes.
Very well done off the tee. He's going to be happy with that. Right in the fairway. And long.
160 yards to the pin. I'll take that. I'm just going to aim right at it, see what happens. Oh, what's going to happen? I'm going to blow it 20 yards past! Out of bounds, what? You telling me that little tree right there is out of bounds? Yeah, okay, maybe that's fair. Because it was like 20 yards past, so I'm... Alright, so perfect, you're hitting our birdie right now. I'm going to try and get this close to save par. We're going to bogey a par 5, let's go. And the wind done makes me in trouble again because I'm too stupid to figure out wind, apparently. Oh, we saved it! Let's go! What a chip. Alright, I'm getting way too hyped. This is only a golf video game. Calm down, man. You're like embarrassing yourself right now. Alright, Molinari birdies 10, so they're both 4 back. Kuchar's 5, Phil's 6, and Tiger is 7. But he's almost done with his round, so who really cares? And the important part was I tried to get myself screwed over, but apparently I just didn't want to. My chipping's like, you know what? No, you're too good. I'm like, oh, thanks, man. Right, that was a big time chip. We just need to not get into any more trouble on this hole. So naturally, what do? Let's hit it right in the bunker. Yeah, that sounds like fun. God, oh, why am I so bad at golf? This isn't even real golf. This is a video game. Why am I so bad? Why? Good thing we... Oh, that's not even on the green anymore. I guess good thing we had... No, good thing we had that miracle chip in on the last hole. Because I'm about to give at least a shot back right here. Unless I somehow dazzle myself with the putter, but that wasn't even close. So after getting a miracle par, we are going to give a shot back with a bogey. Exactly what I said we couldn't do. But at least we make the frickin' putt and only bogey. Could have been far worse as far as I'm concerned. And they don't do anything, so we only got a 3-shot lead right now. Tiger's not doing much. Phil, actually no one's doing much on the leaderboard right now. We're even, Singh is even, I think Kuchar's 1 under maybe. Molinari, I'm not sure. He's probably having a good round. We just kill it as far as we can. We got like 20 mile an hour wind in our face. Don't even need to worry about the water at this moment. If the wind's on the opposite direction come the final round, this could be a problem hole if I decide I want to try going for it. I'm going to try a 5 hybrid. Oh, that was a terrible shot. It's still short. Get down. Alright, so we got a good chance to actually, you know, have a good par. And we do knock down the par, so at least there's that. Sing birdies, of course he does. Wait, we bogeyed 7? That was something everybody was birdieing. Why am I so bad? Oh, wow, I'm terrible at this game. All right. Good thing I had that 8-under first round, because I'm just terrible the last two so far. And I need this because I'm trying to qualify for the Masters is the problem. That's why I need this win. Because I need to get into like the top 100 or something, and I'm not there yet, and we're running out of time. I think after this we got maybe one tournament left before the Masters. We took a nice long drive. I'm just gonna... What? What a waste of a brilliant drive. Let's just try and save par, I guess. That's a pretty good chip. You know what? You know what? My chipping is what's saving me right now. Where is this in real life, honestly? I'm just terrible. I'm terrible at putting and chipping in real life. I'm bad at putting in this game, but at least I can chip decently in the game. Alright, Phil's still 4 under. Kuchar's 5. Molinari is 6. Singh 7. And Tiger is in at 3 under. So it's looking like it'll come down to probably... If Phil makes a move and can get to 5 under, he's in there. I think you gotta be 5 under at the end of this round to have a chance. That's my guess. Well, really, who knows? Well, we just need to birdie while we get a chance, you know. Like, we need to take advantage of the other players not doing that much. We're just gonna try and hit a driver as far as we can. Well, I'm glad I can cheer you up. I'm just trying to get myself the best chance I have to get an eagle. I mean, par 5, like, I've got to do something. That's not a very good chip. What the heck? It's probably one of my siblings. I'm not sure which one at the moment. We need this putt, and so that means I'm guaranteed to miss it. What did I tell you? Guaranteed to miss it! This does not look like a hard par putt. And we do make it, but we needed the birdie, honestly. We just can't take advantage of anything right now. Wait, Molinari birdied and Singh must have bogeyed. So yeah, Molinari is looking like the biggest threat right now because he's done very well so far. Kuchar bogeyed, so I'm a lot less concerned about him. Why am I like this? I should just focus on frickin' hitting. Oh boy. This could be really bad. Hit it as hard as I can. Get over! Get over! Get over! Get over! Get over! I saw that one coming a mile away, though. Are we already hitting bogey? No, we're hitting par. And I almost hit it in again? My god, I'm garbage! I thought about laying up for it, but I thought, you know what, maybe if I moved it over enough, I would be fine. Apparently not. Oh, that would have been a huge putt to make. Limit the damage to just one shot loss if I had been able to sink that. So, you know what? A double is not terrible for what I was doing, I don't think. Thank you for enlightening me. Like, Really, I double bogeyed? I wouldn't have guessed that. Oh my gosh, whatever would I do without you telling me how garbage I am? And now we're a shot behind frickin' Molinari. Alright, that's it, I'm coming for you. I'm irritated now. I'm very agitated, actually. So I hope you're ready for me to beat the snot out of you, Molinari, because here I come. I'm going to play a lot smarter. Instead of thinking, oh, let's get the most distance I can, just get in the frickin' fairway. Because if I had been in the fairway, I could have made it. But no, I had to be dumb and shank it into the... Get down! Oh boy. Back to playing like trash. Just trying to get a good chip. Not rolled a lot further than I would have liked, actually.
All that's left for par.
Okay, don't put any pressure on me or anything. I missed it. I missed the putt because I yanked it. Are you... If I just hit it straight, I sink it, but I yanked it. Are you freaking kidding? I'm getting heated at a golf game. What is wrong with my life right now? What is wrong with me right now? I'm getting pissed off over a golf video game. And now we're two shots behind Molinari. Because I'm playing like junk. I'm playing like real life me, and that's nothing anybody wants to see. Oh my god, I'm heated very much right now, actually.
Just a straightforward 135-yard shot.
No such thing as straightforward when you're talking about me. And now the wind's going to choose... The problem I have sometimes with chips is it feels like the wind varies how much it's going to affect these short shots. Like sometimes whether you're uphill or downhill will matter a lot more than wind. Like, I had a shot like that earlier this round, even. I don't know, it wouldn't really matter if I could, you know, actually putt. It just frustrates me sometimes. I'm like, how am I supposed to read this? Am I supposed to play the wind or play the hill or what?
This one for par.
Like, it just sends mixed signals, and that annoys me sometimes. We finally stopped the bleeding a little bit. And Molinari's almost in, so it's about time for me to make my charge. Alright. We're both through 13. He's one over on... No, he's even on his round, I think. I'm three over. Singh is even. Molinari's doing well, and I'm three over. But we still got like four, five holes left to play, I think. I think we're at five to play still. So all I need to do is get three birdies and two pars, and I'm back to even.
And anytime you get more than 200 yards into these greens, it's difficult. This one is a 210.
I'm going to go. And I'm just going to hope the extra club works. Oh, get down. Holy Jesus. Hey, you know what? That actually, for a second, looked like it was going to be a lot worse than it was. But it's looking like one nasty break, so... I'm just looking for the... Oh, God. I'm looking for a two putt at this moment, I think. Oh my god, that's a terrible read. That's a terrible putt. And I almost made it. So just leave yourself pars. Easy. You just need three birdies in your final five holes. Three birdies, two pars. Here's one of your pars. No big deal. Alright, Molinari's in at 8 under. So we've got a chance to get some momentum still. We just gotta focus and buckle down, actually.
The 15th at PGA National is marked as the beginning of the Bear Trap. An inscription by Jack Nicklaus, champion course designer, says, quote, it should be won or lost right here.
Okay. That's new. That's news to me. Oh, God. I do not like this wind, but I'm going to play it safe to make sure I do not end up in the water. And actually, safe ended up working out pretty well, I think. I'm going to have to chip, I think. Oh, no, I'm on the green. So I have to putt. But I'm away from the awful breaks anyway. If we can make this putt, that would be huge. Get in! Nope. Not quite enough break.
The one that's sent me to the commentary box, Jim. 3 feet.
You know what, a par is good. Just got a birdie out. I hope we have another par 5 still to come. Sing bogeyed. So it's looking like a good chance I'm still going to be in the final group. I just need to make sure I'm within range of Molinari. And so ideally I want to be tied or within one shot either way. So I need one birdie and at least and no more bogeys. I can do that, I think. As long as I make the green, as long as I make the fairway. What wonderful, insightful commentary. Let's go for it. Like, I know I'm going to make it over the water. I don't know if I make it on the green, but let's try. Oh, I was so close. And now it's going to roll way down. So I'm not shooting under, or I'm not even shooting even par this round, actually. I'm definitely shooting over.
A real opportunity here to get one back.
What are you talking about, a real opportunity? That's a hard putt. Stay up! Alright. Almost had me a little panicked. Actually, that's pretty much even. It's a struggle, man. Alright, we got two holes left. If one of them's a par 5, I've got a chance. Which I think we've only had 3, so there might still be one left. Well, it won't be this one, that's for sure. I don't know how much. I have no idea how much. Oh, sad. Oh, that wind. I was like, I'm not hitting this thing in the water. I had made my decision. I was not going to hit it in the water.
This is the
Stay up. Oh my god, and this is what I'm left for par.
For par,
huh? I'm gonna miss it, aren't I? Yep, I yanked it again! Let me go get that. I accidentally knocked out the little battery part. I'm pissed right now, honestly. Like, why am I so garbage? It's not even the game's fault. If I could just learn to hold a frickin' putter straight, I would have saved two shots. It's all my stupidity. Like, I know that, but it pisses me off anyway. Why is this game so hard? Alright, so we are going to go. We need a birdie. If I don't get a birdie, I'm not winning the tournament. I have to be in that final pairing. I'm just determined to make that the goal. But boy, Singh really fell off too. I'm not one to talk. I'm freaking four over on my round. You little.
That shot is going to end up in the second cut.
Shut up. Are you freaking kidding me? Did you see how much over I moved it?
Let's see what happens with the sandwich.
Let's go. What? It's like a foot uphill with 25 mile an hour wind in my face, and I'm gonna blow up by the green. Get out of here with that nonsense. I am using a wide. It's a weird angle. Is this for a birdie, or is this for a par? This is for a par, son of a...
This putt to save par.
Oh, I lose. I shot five over in one round. Are you freaking joking? Are you, like, seriously kidding me right now with this? I'm probably not even going to be in the second to last group.
There you have it. Round three is complete, and it was a good one, David.
Five over. He shot six under, and I shot five over. Alright. I need a top 10. So I'm coming out playing like I got nothing to lose, because really I don't. What's the next tournament? I really hope it's not the Masters. We have this tournament, and then one more left, and I'm definitely not skipping it, because I'm going to need it. And I'm going to go ahead and go to the final round. I've shot terribly, honestly. Five over in one round. Rip me. Alright, so we're chasing everybody. We're going to try and get a top 10, though. And while this loads, I'm going to go get my computer charger, so hold on.
Hi, everybody. Jim Nantz here. Welcome to the final round of this fantastic PGA Tour event. Nobody.
All right, I'm back, you guys. I didn't even get to see what the leaderboard's looking like right now, but doesn't really matter. I just know I need to make up for that god-awful round I had last round. Alright. Oh, holy moly. I hope you see how far I'm aiming it because of the wind. And so if I still get, like, completely screwed... You're kidding me? Did you see how far I was aiming? I was aiming practically onto, like, the fourth hole already. You know, I think that was just... I think that's the case of the wind is too powerful... And you just need to eat your medicine and just take what you're given sometimes. And what I'm given is another terrible chip. Let's putt this. I don't even care at this point. Alright, we need this putt, but I yanked it. I wouldn't have gone in anyway, so you know what, the yank doesn't matter. And we left ourselves an easy par. Pars and birdies. That is how we are going to secure our spot in the Masters by coming strong and getting a top 5 finish. Alright, oh, there's Adam Scott all of a sudden. Rory's there. Dustin Johnson hasn't teed off yet. Well, and RE hasn't either, obviously. They're both in the last group. I might be in the second to last group. I'm not sure. I guess we'll find out after this round, or after this hole, won't we? I see that little yank. As long as it doesn't screw me over, I'm not going to be upset with it. Alright, you know what? We're still in the fairway. It's fine. Well, the sun's starting to set. I've got to be the second to last group. I'm playing for pars and birdies, so... I'm moving it a little bit, but not a ton, because also I wouldn't want to move too much to put myself in a more difficult position.
It's a two huge putt. Oh, God. Carry, this putt.
Thank you for your insightful commentary. You know what, Yank? I'm not even upset. Oh, now I am! I would have made it! Are you kidding? Now that Yank, I think that goes in, and I have a long putt for a birdie.
That's a
par. I'll tell you what, all that matters is that I got a par and I'm not giving shots back. Yeah, alright. Second to last group. That's not terrible. Hey, what's up, Crazy Donut? How we doing? You know, you're just a few minutes too late. I was so pissed and toward the end of that last round because I went like double bogey, par, 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 bogey, bogey, bogey. And so I finished like five over. And so I went from like ahead by three shots to down by five. Down by four, actually, sorry. You're okay? That's good to know. And so now, because of my terribleness at the end of that last round, I'm trying to play safe to make sure I stay in the top 10. You know, we're going to go driver, why not?
Well, three.
There is no reason why not. Get up there! Alright, we are on the green in two. That just makes things a lot easier because it's a two putt for a birdie. I'm gonna say that's about even, actually. So just be close for an easy birdie. That's all I'm asking for. Or go in. Oh, are you kidding? So close, and then I missed it. And it rolled way by the hole, and so I got a difficult little putt here. You know, I'm going to make it, so I don't even care. And so now we're only, what, three shots back? Four? Three. Dustin Johnson birdied, though. You gotta look out for him and Olenari. Great. This wouldn't have mattered if I hadn't imploded on the back nine last round, though, so. I have no one to blame but myself, you know. Alright, would you mind telling me how a 29 mile an hour can blow, when I aim that far, can blow me all the way off the other side of the fairway, but this one, it's not good enough to even get it close to the fairway? Like, could you please explain that to me, because I am not understanding. It's hard enough for me to do well on my own. I don't need you coming up with your own rules on wind. Oh. You know, as long as this is for par, I think I'll be fine. I don't think it's a par three, so we're fine. Another par, alright. And Dustin Johnson hasn't done much. Molinari hasn't done much. So I gotta try and take advantage of them now before they get hot. Because Molinari came from out of nowhere. He was like 2-under going into the third round. And then starting with like this 7th hole, he just absolutely got like 3 birdies in a row. I'm gonna start by... We are downhill as well, so... That'll be fine. I'm just trying to guess how close I can get this. Well, that wasn't too bad, all things considering. birdie. Alright, this is a birdie I would like to have, but I'm more concerned with an easy par. Let's go! We got that big time birdie putt right there, alright. Even with a little bit of a yank, it still went in. So now we're going to tie for second with Adam Scott and Dustin Johnson. Molinari's just opened with four pars. Alright, I see you. Alright, so this is a much better start than the start to the round we had last time. And I'm intending to keep it that way, but we'll see how long that lasts.
That's a good solid start to this hole.
Oh boy. You know, I'm just going to try and be safely in the middle of the green, actually. Oh, sit. Now, you know what? I'm inbound. That's all that matters. Because last round, I hit it way out of bounds. I managed to get a miracle chip in for par. And then after that, it was all downhill. See, this time I got a birdie putt. I got a two putt for par from like 15 feet. I'm feeling a lot better about my chances, actually. That would be nice, but I'm more concerned with played too much break.
Yes, nice putt.
All right, that was a nice little par right there. Well, and Ari still isn't doing anything. All right, that's nice to know. Tiger's 2 under on his round so far. He's through 10. So, you know what? We got a pretty clouded leaderboard if Molinari will just slip a couple of shots. Otherwise, someone else is going to have to really elevate their game. We're going to start by aiming in the bunker. Ooh, that's coming in hot. I hope it slows down a little bit as it catches the green. You know what? I will take that. Could have been worse. Especially when this isn't a hugely difficult putt. Meaning that I should still easily be able to par this. But I won a birdie, but I played just a little bit too much break.
Well, you don't want to miss this one.
Yeah, you're telling me I don't want to miss this one. Let's go. I thought I missed that one for a second. But I didn't, is what matters. Someone else gonna join the like 4-way, actually the 5-way at 6 under. No, there's only 4 at 6 under. My bad. I can't math sometime. Is what it is. Thank you, commentator, for adding nothing to this game. Alright. Let's see what we got. That's gonna be way... God dang it. Oh, I just nailed someone in the head. I'm sorry, dude. You should have known better than to come watch me golf, though. Alright. What do we got? Oh, we got a shot going off the flag stick is what we got. For a second, I thought that dropped and I was about to go crazy, but no, I got it. It still worked to try and save par. Alright, thank you for that one. Oh, now we're tied for third. Wait, where'd Jeff Ogilvy come from? We got all these names trying to come onto the game. Like, or trying to climb onto the leaderboard. Oh, we got a ton of wind. Alright. Gotta focus. Holy moly. You know what? I'm gonna play this one safe and just play to make sure I'm not in the water. That seems like the safest bet at this point. Alright, come on. Get over. Alright, you know what? That ended up being just great for me, actually. Kick off. Just missed that one, that's alright. Alright, so after a drive like that, you would have wanted to have come away with a birdie, but I'll take a par just the same. Thought I missed that one too. Alright. Oh, here comes Phil out of nowhere. Alright. Molinari still even. I gotta do something to try and get. Wait, where'd Dustin Johnson go? He must have choked. Alan B and Scott are both one behind Molinari. Phil and I are two, Tigers three. Let's go. I'm going to play to try and cut off as much of the fairway that came. Staying. It is in there. They got 183 yards to go. Holy cow. That means it's an easy par 4. Or easy par 5. This guy get that to sit down. It's not going to. Came in too hard. Oh, still played a lot too much. Holy cow. I need this then. I figured that one would be closer than it really was. Holy moly, just give me a par.
Could be a good start to the back nine.
Could be, but it won't. Oh, I almost had it too! Oh my god. That time the ink might have saved me. We've seen Molinari to do something to, like, bogey maybe one. Alright, we're coming down to the clutch. We've just started our back nine. We got all kinds of a log jam up at the top of the leaderboard. I'm thinking this might be the final round before I go to Borderlands, actually. Only so much Tiger Woods you can play. Oh my. Come back. All right. You do what I wanted you to. Thank you. That was actually a really good shot. I will take that. And so now I just need to not mess up. Let's go. Let's get to one back of the lead. Depending on what Molinari did, anyway. He parred on it. Phil birdies too, so we got a four-way tie at 7-under for second. As there are four people, there's actually really... Well, actually, Tiger might be out of it. He's only got three holes left. But, so there's five people who all have a legitimate shot at winning this. This is how you know it's serious. Right down the middle of the fairway, that's something I was bad at doing the last round that cost me, but this round I've been doing pretty well with it. Oh, dang. I'm hoping this takes it back a little bit. And it does, but we got a tough two putt coming up to save par. 66 yards. Or 66 feet, I mean. How did you get this close? That's all I'm asking for, really. And did I ever... Oh, 4 feet. I thought that was closer than it was. I thought it was going to stop, like, right on the edge. Sorry. We'll take the easy par and stay one back. We're having a good fun around Joe, anyway. Yeah, Tiger parred. I think he's done. Well, he's going to be in the top 10, sure enough, unless he chokes. So we've got a log jam going at the top. And that's just the best way to describe it at this present moment in time. So after this tournament, I will probably see if I can skip the next tournament and make it to the Masters. Let's go. Oh, wow. That did like nothing. We got another tough two putt coming for par then. I was trying to get this close for an easy par. Oh, I made it! Oh, man. Look at that. I was looking to try and get it close, and the dang thing went right into the hole. Nothing but right down the middle, too. All right, that was a huge putt. They got Molinari. Here I come. Oh, here comes Rory now all of a sudden. Oh, Rory, actually, he must have been 5-under and just birdied. So that means I should be able to birdie this one, too, right? Oh, that was a clutch putt right there. All right. Like, let's just get this close. I'm just trying to just keep hitting it as much as I can. Just right down the middle, pars and birdies. Pars and birdies, pars and birdies, pars and birdies, you know? Ooh, that could be pretty good. Ah, the wind took it too much at the end. I'm on the green too, of course. Do not lie to me. I'm just trying to get this to within easy putt for... I made it! Let's go! Back-to-back huge putts. Let's go. That one I felt better about as I saw it going. I'm like, just be soft enough, and it was. All right, well, Adam Scott's right on my tail, too. But all of a sudden, I found my zone a little bit. And for my 5-over round I had last time, I'm 4-under so far. With a lot of holes still to go. Let's keep this momentum going and we'll be fine. Of course. If your ball rolls off the putting surface, it's either in a bunker so deep you need a ladder to climb in and out, or it's gone forever into the water. Of course. Holy. I do not want to be in this water. I will take short. I do not want to be in the water. Not now. Oh, look out.
Okay, well, there's a bunch of people in the crowd. I really didn't expect to see that anywhere near them.
Well, you know what? They can cry about it. I'm just... Sit. Oh, okay. See, that worked out for the best because instead of trying to go for a birdie, I went for the par right there. And I'm feeling good about my chances, actually. Alright, another big time putt right there, but that chip was actually bigger, so. Oh, but there's Adam Scott. But he is in. He's in at 8, he's in at 9-under. I've still got 4 holes left, I think. No, 3, sorry, my bad. So. Oh, that's in the water. Oh no, actually, I thought I put the wind too short. Yeah, I thought I didn't put enough break into it, but I guess I did. Alright, praise Jesus for that then. That's way over, but, you know, at this point I'm just trying to par.
There's a bunch of people in the crowd, really didn't expect to see that anywhere near them.
And again, I said last time, and I'll say it again this time, they can cry about it. Oh, that almost went in. Sit. Right, I just need this putt. Right, we've got this. Molinari birdied finally. Dang it. He had parred 14 straight holes, and then finally on his 15th hole, he birdies. Things are not looking good for me. Because now Molinari's getting caught. Oh, holy smoke. You know what, let's try it. Because I need that on the green. And it is indeed on the green. Coming down to the wire here. You know what, this one I'm just going to hit it about as hard as I can, actually. I'm just going to hit it straight, like as hard as I can. I just hope that it's close enough. That might go in. Nope. Now I need it to slow down. There's like almost no break on this. We got it, alright. Let's see what Molinari did. He bogeyed. We got a par 5 left and that's it. Alright. Coming down to the wire. I'm doing a lot better this round than I thought I would, honestly. And I've got a chance to... Oh, that's not going to move, is it? You know what? The rough is fine. Or, like, the... Not really the rough, but, like, the fairway fringe. I might have to try and chip for it, I think. As long as that stays up... Oh, yeah, we're fine. That goes in. Wow, what a big time shot. Just do not choke this putt. And I know you like to choke, but don't choke that one. Alright, a big time shot, and we will go into the clubhouse with the lead. Molinari needs an eagle to tie. So, you know, I'm going to try and play a little bit of hype up to see if we get it done. All right, let's find out.
And that wraps up the final round. We saw a lot of good golf.
He parred. We had a 6 under round. One round after shooting 5 over, and we got the win. We won the dang tournament. Congratulations, you reached Callaway, a new Callaway sponsor. Look at us leading the FedEx Cup leaderboard. We've had 6 top 10s and 4 wins. Wow. Alright, so that was a big time win. We hit 85%, only 85% of our fairways? You know what, who even cares? We got the win. So does that mean if we skip, we qualify for the Masters? Because technically, the course this tournament is supposed to be played on, is not like one of the ones that comes free with the game. It's one you gotta, like, purchase a certain number of rounds with your little coins. You received an invitation to compete in the Masters. Let's go! The objectives: qualify for the Masters, win a major. One down. You know, we're so good at the PGA Tour so far. Alright, let's see, what is... this one? No, actually, that's pretty good. I'll just keep it for now. Let's take a look at the EA Sports Golf Rankings. 99, we just made it. Up 19. Alright. So we've cracked the top 100 of the EA Sports Golf Rankings. Career progress. Qualify for the Masters in a major, yeah, I know. Oh, that's what that is? Alright. So I'm just kind of checking some of this. And you know what? Let's check my golf bag. Oh, we're using the Masters Series. Alright, yeah, let's just keep that. Except for maybe this one. Nah, I like having more power, actually, so. Those clubs are fine. Let's apply our skill points, and I think I'm just going to sit out this next tournament. I mean, honest with myself, I think that's what I'm just going to do. So next we said was going to be... work on spin too, why not? Power and putting are gonna stay at 71 for a while. Accuracy will stay at 61. I'm talking, you get recovery up. Alright. So since I do not have the tournament downloaded and I've cracked the top 100, I'm gonna Adam says, you've got an invitation to the Masters already. That I met the qualifications. So, I'm just going to skip this one, I think. We'll skip the event. Give ourselves a break to get ready for the Masters. But if that takes me out of the top 100, I'm going to be pissed. Alright. So we had a 1, a 2, a tied for 8, and then 3 straight wins. And for the Masters, my goal is just to make it to the weekend, actually. Does that make me eligible to compete in all the majors? Yeah. PGA Tour Championship is one of the is the fourth major, the British Open, the US Open, and then the Masters. Alright. So I just gotta, you know, keep doing well the rest of the season. I have a lot of games left to play. And I want to start the Masters, but also I don't. I want to say, I will do the Masters in a separate stream. And so, real quick, now I'm going to just, I'm going to change games real quickly, you guys. I think is what I'm going to do. And let's play some Borderlands 2, huh? Yo, yeah, the Masters, alright. I'm going to change the game. And so I will be back shortly with some Borderlands 2 for you guys. Don't want that one. I want this one. This is another game I haven't played in like 6 months or something like that. Maybe it's only 5, I don't know. I don't think I played it since beginning of August, though, so. Alright. Yo, where? Oh, here. Guys, who's hyped to see me play Borderlands 2 again, finally? Alright, let's go. So, I hope you guys are getting ready to laugh at me because I still don't know how to play this game, really. I'll do that later. Can I continue my game from wherever it was when I last played it? Are they not your skill tree? Oh yeah, we have skills, don't we? Alright, so we are in Voice Claptrap. What do I want to do? I don't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing right now.
Hello, Mercenary Puss. I have money and a profit.
If you're going to survive, you'll need a better shield. Well, these are optional missions. Where am I supposed to put Claptrap at? I don't even... Alright, where'd you go, Claptrap? See if I can find where he went. Oh, he's just there. I don't even remember where I'm going now. Let's see, where is Claptrap? The objective is a diamond, I think. I don't remember what the objective was supposed to be. So I'm going this way, it looks like. Okay, let's go into this scary looking cave thing. That's not... Just kidding. No quick way up, so I think I gotta go around. Of course, why not? Alright, here you go. Yeah, there's that little fence thing, alright. What, are we just going in here? No. Oh, you just gotta go around this way then. Or not. How much further over do I need to go then? Who knows? All right. It's got to turn around a little bit, but we're going to figure this. Go out of the gate and directly to the left. So the gate was... So I'm going the right way. Oh, I just went around in a circle. What am I doing? We'll figure out where we're supposed to go, and then I will start dying, and then things will be good. All right, so directly to the left. I missed my turn, are you kidding me? All right, here. I don't remember where I was staring already. I'm bad at this. Up here? Oh, there is a little passageway. All right. Oh, what's this? Can I touch it? Get down. I'm just going around in a circle. I love it. I probably went the exact opposite way and came right back where I started. 10 out of 10 for me. My God, why am I so bad at this? How do I get up there is a question. Gotta go around here, you know. I'm so bad at this game, I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. My God, why am I so terrible? Doesn't look like there's really any way up there, though. I got it. I'm probably just going around in circles. And I'm missing the path I'm supposed to take that'll actually take me up there. 10 out of 10 for me. Why am I so dang stupid? Alright, so I gotta go down through here. Oh, dang. Get him! I'm probably aiming all wrong, Leonard. Yeah, I killed somebody. No, I'm about to get killed, so, you know. Of course. Hey, I finally did something good. All right, let's keep going. Alright, so we just went that way. Probably just keep going around this way, and there's another way over there somewhere, I'm sure. Here it is. What? Get him! I'm so bad at this. Yeah. It would help if you could learn how to aim, probably. Yeah, I got him. Oh, good, another one of them. Out of ammo, great. Where are you? I'm about to die again. All right, let's go. Well, I'm out of ammo, I mean. Why switch his weapons? I don't know how to switch weapons. Go with this one, why not? Let's see how long it takes me to die when I go in here. Wreck of the Icicle. Oh, well, I remember these guys. I remember these two. Oh, it took me like 40 minutes to beat them last time. Why didn't it? Oh, that was a waste. Great, I lost him already, alright. This is gonna be quick. How did I lose him? I don't even understand. Perfect. Ten out of ten.
Perhaps if you bought more quality Hyperion munitions, you would not need to use the quality Hyperion new use station so much. Just a thought.
I don't even know what any of that means, so. Wait a second, there it is. I wasn't right by it again, alright. Why not? It makes sense. Get him! Just kidding. Why do I want to play this game again? I'm so bad it's no fun for anybody. It isn't fun for anybody. What are you talking about? But I'm no fun for the people who know how to play this because... Get him! Why is this... Do. But as I was saying, I'm probably so bad that the people who are actually good at this game are so irritated because they're like, what are you doing? And they're not understanding the terrible decisions I'm making because I literally have no idea what I'm doing. So I'm not really sure why I thought this was a good idea again. Blah, 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 blah. You only have a headache from watching me. Yeah, it's not any good. Yeah, I killed somebody, alright. Let's go. Until I die again, anyway. See, like I said. Oh good, now I get to die by these two again. There'd you go! There he is. God, I'm already dead, so who really cares? Is there like a little practice mode where you can learn how to play this, or do I need to keep dying every time I play these two? Whoops. What did I just do? I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to zoom in. I can kill this guy at least. Probably. Maybe not. Hey, I got somebody. Where is he at? There he is. I need to re-look at these and see if this comes with the instructions. It might not, but I need to re-look at them because I don't remember how to do any of this. I don't even know where do I zoom in. He aims. That's probably the same thing, right? I will give it another try. If I still don't know what I'm doing, it's probably accurate. Hey, there we go. Bam. Dallas is down 21-20. Nice. Oh, 21-10. See what I tell you? I wouldn't bet against Aaron Rodgers. Especially not if he's on a hot streak. So I need to start by destroying this thing. I think that's what I need to start by doing, is destroying this. Oh, I just died, never mind. Maybe I can blow this thing up, that'd be nice. Nope. What if, instead of trying to play Borderlands, because I still don't even have any idea how to play this game. Oh, what if I do like Road to Glory or something? Maybe I shouldn't stand where the missiles come out. You know what you would think? But I feel like I probably still get destroyed anyway. Get him, there we go. I'm gonna start by destroying the big thing, I think. Can I jump in here? That'd be nice. I'm gonna try to do that though. Did I get him? Oh, man. Oh, no, there's still one more. Shoot him. I'm so bad at this. There, I got him. All right, so I need to go up this way. You soaring dragon, that does not sound promising for me. Come on, man. Got that one. Dang, I'm so bad. So is that like an autosave, and so if I quit, it'll come back here, or do I have to Is it going to take me back to Liarsburg?
Lasagna's ready.
As you can see, it is dinner time, and so that means I've got to go. So, do I need to leave this on pause, or does it like autosave, and so I can just continue from here next time? We'll start back at Liarsburg, alright. It is what it is. Alright, well, thank you everyone who came and saw part of this stream. I have to go eat, and so I will see you guys next time. Hopefully next time it doesn't take me so long to get going. But again, thank you everyone who came out to see the stream. That'll do it for me. I will see you guys next time. I hope you all have a great day.